Single day we see and we read your tweets, your Instagram posts, everything. So don't worry, we don't forget about you. We never forget about you. Every single day we're aware and we're in touch. So let's get on with the show. We're going to do some acoustic songs and we want you to help us sing them, okay? We're going to sit down because they're really old and we need a rest. Especially Nikki.
And I'm 41 now, huh?
So who remembers our first greatest hits? None of you. Anyways, we released this album called Unbreakable, and the lead single from that was called Unbreakable, and this is it. Please sing along with us, Samurai. Hey, oh. You gotta sing with us. Here we go.
This love is unbreakable. It's unmistakable. But each time I look in your eyes, I know why. This love is untouchable. I feel it, my heart just can't deny it. Each time you whisper my name, oh baby, I know why.
You need to help me finish it.
Right.
You promise?
Yeah.
Yes. This love is
unbreakable.
Oh, that was amazing.
Wow. So good. These guys can sing.
They can sing great.
Callum, when you said you need to help us finish it, I thought you meant us three because we've been helping you finish it for years.
No. Just the fans, Nikki. Just the fans. But this next song, actually, I think is a better song than Unbreakable.
This next song, Shane, you told us when Westlife decided to get back together, Shane said, trust me, guys, when we go to Indonesia, the fans are going to go crazy for this song. And so far, he's been right.
Does anybody like Fool Again?
Here it is.
Just in case.
Samurai, I know the story, and I've seen the picture. It's written all over your face. But tell me, what's the secret that you've been hiding? And who's gonna take my place? Should I see it coming? Should have read the signs anyway. Bye. seen him coming. I should have read the signs. Anyway, I guess it's all. Can't believe that I'm a fool again. I thought this love would never end.
That wasn't that
really
good.
That was like really good.
It wasn't that good, it was very good.
How long could they hold it for, do you reckon?
I'd say very long. But this next song, I lay my love on you. It's all I want to do.
Every time I feel brand new.
Sing it!
You opened up my heart. Show me how to love and what I do.
Yeah, yeah.
As I lay my love on you.
The next song we're going to do for you guys, we're going to take you right back to when you were all very young. And we were younger. And we had no wrinkles and more hair.
I still have no wrinkles.
And no grey hair.
And no grey hair.
No Botox.
This is called Queen of My Heart. See ya!
I think some of them were not even born.
I know.
When this song came out.
And now they are.
The end is in.
So they stay. Our secret place, where the sound of the crowd is so far away. Yet you take my hand, and it feels like home. We both understand it's where we belong. So how do I say goodbye?
Indonesia. Is everybody having a good time? Yeah! Well, as Nikki said earlier, our brand new album is coming out this November. It's called Spectrum, and this is our brand new single called Dynamite.
to follow me.